Okay, here we are now with the opening of the box. See? There you are, 12W7. It has these packaging, which look pretty chunky. Now, get this side. And there's the box. So, all the instructions. Alright. And you had to take it out. There's the subwoofer. So let's get this out. There's the 12W7 logo. Oh, so that's inside the sub box. Now to get this out. Now, I've kind of popped the ring here. So, Yeah. And then there's the metal ring. Okay, I managed to get the O-ring separated, which is a bit tough. I had to use both hands, so there's the O-ring. And so okay.